Okay.
You drop that one in there.
Drop her all in.
Thanks everybody for sticking around. We've got a nice second set for you.
Hey, Chuck.
Drifter in the Jam Cooperative.
Dancing in the street.
Trexler on guitar. Okay, everybody who has one of the jam, the Drifter and the Jam Cooperative beers, we're gonna do a toast before this next song. If you don't have one, go buy some, but lift up the beer that I effing know you have in your hand, okay? Here is to the Benford Brewery and many more years of this wonderful place, okay? Cheers.
Cheers. Thank you, Brian.
Brian is the big king bee out here, let me tell you.
He still owes me a tie-dyed t-shirt.
Ah, well.
He always pays his.
That beer is good, man. That's my first sip. It's delicious.
Honey, baby, let me fly.
to buzz all night long. Yes, I'm young and able, darling. Buzz all night long, all night long. Buzz all night. Together we can make some sweet honey. Like the world ain't never your transmission.
Thank you.
afternoon, the streets turn gray. I watch the car below. Still I know I lead the way. The voices tell me so. Don't worry about me. No, no, worry about me, no. Cause I'm in no hurry now. Cause I know where to go. Voices tell me what to say. Tell me where I should go. Tell me what to do. No, no. Worry about me now. No, no. Worry about me now.
Things you do.
whisper in your sassy ear. Tell you that I love you, wipe away your fear. Slow down, feel it, low down, the wonky things you do. Hey, 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 let me talk to you. Hi, 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 how high can you go? Ride me high this morning.
How high can you go?
Ben Williams over here on this bass, my goodness. Doug Foust on the drums and the vocals back there. We're having so much fun. Cheers, everybody. I hope you are too.
Thank you.
Appreciate you guys coming out so much. We're gonna be back here on October 30th, Friday before Halloween. This is, we're gonna have a big, we're calling it Hippie Halloween, if you can imagine that. Gonna be a costume contest, best hippie dressed and the best overall. We're both gonna get a $100 gift certificate here to spend at the brewery, so. That'll make your next night or two free for you if you win.
And after the show, we're all going to go find the great pumpkin in the pumpkin patch. We're going to watch him or her rise up.
And listen, I did make some posters for tonight. After the show, if you want to see me, I've got some posters if you want to try to grab one. And we still got some more music, so here we go.
Didn't hear no baby.
heard a young man moan my honey.
No. Just someone, they were a bad one.
Well, the joint was jumping, going round and round. Hey, reeling and rocking. What a crazy sound. You know they never stopped rocking till the moon went down. Well, it sounded so sweet, I had to take a chance.
Thank you.
Time. I hope you guys did too. Cheers, everybody. Drive home safe. Brian says we can keep playing, so I guess we will.
It's not request time yet.
Sugary!
It's encore spot.
The Johnny B. Goode was the set ender, not the encore. For everyone writing the set list at home.
Encore is always invisible.
She's got a two. You guys do know that on September 22nd, at 9:30 a.m., that was the autumnal equinox. The end of summer and the beginning of fall. We're going to pay homage to that.
It's a song hymn.
Red and white, blue suede shoes. I'm Uncle Sam. How do you?
It's Christmas tonight.
Well, I know, but it's happening for...
Hey, we're rock stars. Let's stop this.
Again, we can't thank you enough for hanging out with us tonight. I think we got one more. Every time I say that, it's not one more. But we do have one more at least, so here we go.
Because guess what night it is?
Thank you. Thanks so much, everybody. Good night. That's it. Good night. Appreciate it. Good night.